The Pittsburgh A. Philip Randolph Institute, through its Breaking the Chains of Poverty program, we work every day to transform the lives of people in underserved, underrepresented, and the previously incarcerated community and empower its residents. We're trying to actually break the chains in the cycle of poverty.
So our approach is to help individuals to build their skills, both personally and professionally, to be able to change their lives.
Giving people a real life chance so that they can have a real opportunity to succeed.
And hopefully change their destiny.
People have skills, people have challenges.
We meet them where they are. Those who have been disenfranchised, those who are previously incarcerated and may feel that at some point society gave up on them.
We deal with them and help them meet those challenges and transform challenges into opportunity.
I think the true impact of this program is not just that we help individuals find family-sustaining careers, it's to empower them to be able to not only transform their life, but to transform the life of their family as well.
We will expand to communities that are suffering from the deindustrialization of America that really disempowers and disembowels communities, and we can reinvest in those neighborhoods and human capacity. And the only way we can expand what we do and institutionalize all of our work is to have greater resources. This grant gives us an opportunity to do just that.